makes worship awesome is the object of our worship. Okay? It's when you're alone in a room and you're going, wow, it is just me and him. This is incredible. Or you've got 5, 6 people in a room holding hands going, man, we're about to talk to him. This is awesome. Man, this is great. I love worshiping with thousands of people, but I will tell you, man, I love just as much, maybe even more, just to be alone in the presence of him.